One thing that I like to do, one thing that's a very big deal for me, is I want to present Africa, specifically West Africa, because that's the Africa's a big place. I don't like talking about it as a general thing, but I want to present an African perspective within science fiction and fantasy, showing a modern Africa, because the Africa that I know is not some ancient place where people walk around in traditional garb and, you know what I'm talking about.